Hello, my name is Steve Radke. I'm co-owner of Abundant Harvest CSA. We run a membership farm in Helvetia, and we serve 90 families on just over 2 acres in production. So this is a little sample of some cherry tomatoes that I brought today that we picked earlier today. There's been an increasing demand for local food. You see that with farmers markets, with CSAs. There's over 40 CSAs that now serve the Tri-County area, and we sell directly to families. I also sell to Bon Appetit at Intel at 4 campuses. What I want to say is that there's a growing hunger for local food. There's increasing issues thinking about local food security. That's part of our quality of life. You can see that again with the expansion of the farmers markets and this. When I talk to our members about why they joined our farm, why they want to become a farm family, they tell me they want their kids to know where food comes from. They want to know where the food comes from themselves. They like the freshness of it. They like the farm experience of coming out to a very local nearby farm and actually having that experience and that connection themselves. We do work parties occasionally or farm parties and other experiences. And the land use planning decisions, as you know, before you, are critical to the region's future. Food security and our local food system will be increasingly important in the coming years. I'd urge you to designate Helvetia and all study areas north of the freeway of Highway 26 as rural reserves. And we must protect our rich farmland to feed our future. So I'd like to end by offering an invitation to all of you. If any of you would like to come and actually see the farm, I'd love to give you a tour. You could see how much the bounty of this wonderful farmland grows and get a sense of, even on small pieces of land, how much can feed our community. So thank you very much and appreciate the opportunity to be here today. Thank you.
Thank you.